A friend of mine who is a driving instructor has a really strange phobia of speed bumps. However, I'm pleased to say he's slowly getting over it.